Valentine? I am open for trade. Good to see you back.
Folk will enjoy eating that. Come on,
come
boy.
Again.
Sorry, boy.
Morning, sir.
Good to see you again, sir. Have a look around. Apparently, Thomas Downs has got himself tangled up with loan sharks now. Been a bad run for that feller.
Well,
it's always here if you want to take another look.
Thank you.
Back so soon?
Thanks.
For sure.
Yeah.
Howdy, partner.
Apparently, Angus tried to gild another bull with the damn hacksaw.
I ain't exactly shocked to hear it.
Yeah.
Okay, boy.
Good morning, these reds just watching girls.
Good job, boy.
Oi.
All right, boy. Yeah. All right, boy. There, boy.
Just leave me alone, will you?
You're pathetic. You're a pathetic man, John Marston.
Don't I know it?
Very good. We were getting low. Good job, Mr. Morgan.
I know supplies are low.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Thank you.
just a feast on the corpses. This is a picnic. Tough. That ain't tough. See, sharks. That's a holiday. Douglas, driving into the city. Your parents are really dead. No one looking after you except scumbags you meet on the street. Folks starving, people desperate. How old were you? 9. I was 9 years old, I've been living on my wits. Hell. Chances to see that, that'd be a joy. Yeah, I'll tell you, sharks are nothing compared to human beings.
Now, maybe you're right. I guess all life is brutal in its own way.
Yeah, morning.
Exactly. Yeah, it's all just a miserable waste of time.
Appalling.
Dreadful. You know, maybe that's the point.
Golden boy.
Yeah?
Mr. Morgan, you saved my life, and I'm very grateful.
Don't mention it, Reverend.
I made a fool of myself.
We've all done it.
I get so confused and angry, and then I hear God laughing at me, and I get even angrier, and, well, I'm a real prize dolt. I know it.
Well, looks like we'll live to see at least a few more days. Folks are happy, Arthur.
Happy?
Well, they're fed, which is the next best thing.
I'm sorry, I'm not being poor or nothing, but you are.
You're very sweet. Strange and horrible and in O'Driscoll, but sweet.
I'm not
no Morning, Arthur.
Miss.
Okay. Well, whatever you say.
Thank you. Remember, lift from the knees.
Pretty nice, nonetheless.
Okay, boy. Let's go. California.
good boy. Okay, then. Let's go, boy. Okay, boy. Stay here, boy.
How many?
A lot. Uniforms everywhere.
You see Sean?
No. I don't think so.
Damn it. Where's Trelawney?
Who knows?
Just keep your eyes open.
Where is that little Irish bastard?
I'm not quite sure. Trelawney's off trying to find out.
Has anyone been in the Blackwater to see how things lie?
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters, pictures of Dutch and Hosea.
He got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's going to remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean, I wonder?
I think he's bait. Well, they want to trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved up the upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
Damn. Well, we can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or we'll cut him loose.
We're not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side, and then we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean, and then we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Mount up then, dear boy.
Change shirts.
Let's head upriver and find this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes. South of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now.
It's definitely as bad as we feared in there, Arthur.
I keep hearing about this woman, Heidi McCourt. Some young mother they're saying Dutch murdered on the boat.
I don't know about that. I wasn't there. Bad day.
And no money yet, it seems. I hope you know where that is, at least.
Dutch and Hosea say they do, but it's trapped in the town.
Oh, it must be wonderful to have such trust in one's parents. Mine would have sold me for a hogshead of ale. In fact, I think they tried.
Down there. Reckon those might be our boys.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me. We'll follow them. Nice and easy. Let's make sure it's him first before you go starting another war.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened in New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never run out of people to rob.
But without me, you'll not find the caliber of victim that I find.
Maybe. Anyway, we should keep it down.
Let's go! Stay with them!
You all right, Javier? You're quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute. Push up, come on! Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing. Out west. I imagine that's where they're headed. They've stopped. All right, let's take a closer look. Binoculars, gentlemen?
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, and wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Quietly, if we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Crouch down out of sight. Take out your knife. Stay here. Let's get in the river. Wait until he's got them off guard before crossing.
Gentlemen, excuse me, dear brothers, my wife is taken ill, gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie. She's taken a turn.
Where is she?
A terrible turn. I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't. I'm having a fit.
A pleasure as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
We'll be right back.
Charles up there! Quick! Come on, let's get up there!
The camp's up this way. Come on.
You take the right. I'll go left.
Okay. A lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Do I get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire.
Oh, shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right. Okay, come on.
Have I got stories for you?
Yeah, I can't wait.
I imagine y'all miss me a lot. But fear not, the joy's back in your lives now.
Yep.
Easy there. You're all right, boy.
Easy now.
Come on.
Oh dear. I don't have it. Oh, drat. I don't know.
Hello, mister.
Oh. Hello.
Quite a day, isn't it?
Sure.
What a country. I'm working on a project. Photography.
Yeah, I guess that bit.
Of course. Wildlife. That's my thing. Well, that's what I want to be my thing. If I have to take another picture of a grumpy housefrau or pompous middle-class burger, I will feed myself to the lions. Stand here.
Here?
Just there. Albert Mason.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure. I'm trying to find and capture images of our great predators before our greatest predators kill them all and stick them on some clubhouse wall.
Good luck with that.
Yes, not the easiest. But, well, I love a challenge. The trick is to leave a big load of meat and relax and pray they don't mistake me for lunch. Oh, good heavens. My bag, that thing is robbing me. Oh, good heavens.
Don't worry. That thing is a coyote. Sneaky one, too. Wild. Live photographer. About coming back. Your bag.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, sir.
Bag full of meat will tend to bring out the worst in the local population.
You are a gentleman. The bag also had a lot of my supplies. You've saved me days. Can't thank you enough. Thank you.
Don't worry about it.
You take care, sir.
I ain't the one trying to get myself eaten.
I realize I am a fool. Forgive me. And thank you very much once again.
Please, if I'm to attract any wildlife, I'll need some privacy.
Out of there.
Yep.
Whiskey grew on trees.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, am I glad I found you. Arthur, they got Bill.
What? Who has him?
Bountymen. I found their camp nearby. They got Bill tied up. I'm gonna go take care of it. Come on.
Oh, sloppy Bill.
Yeah, well. You coming?
All right, lead the way. So how'd you find him?
He said he was going hunting. Never returned. I was able to track him pretty easily. Only a matter of time before they decide to pick up camp and head for town to collect the bounty.
Guess we're in sights again.
When are we not, Arthur?
Fair point.
What'll Dutch do?
Ain't for me to say. Doubt Bill'll like it, whatever it is.
He's a problem. We all know it.
Is that for me to say?
Yeah, I think it is, Arthur.
Well, let's save his ass first. Worry about how to kick it later.
Okay. Okay, we're getting close. There they are, on foot. From here.
Easy, boy, you're okay.
Stake out your position.
Just in time. Thanks, Javier. I owe you for this. Well, I'm gonna head back to camp, find a bottle, and nurse these bruises.
Yeah. I'm headed to camp as well. Thanks, Arthur.
What's next?
Yep.
okay, boy? Okay there, boy.
Yes?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to disturb you, ma'am. Is Mrs. Linton in?
I'll go see. Mrs. Linton? A caller for you.
Hello, Arthur.
Mary?
I heard you and your friends was around.
Okay. Where's what's his name?
Died.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Sure.
So, you've been... you've been made a widow and you come here looking for me, is that it?
No, ain't like that. Arthur.
Ah, okay.
My family. I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
I always liked Jamie, at least compared to the rest of them.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Daddy has a heart?
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
My money, my life, me. I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians, that strange religious order.
Good for him.
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll kill him. You're the only person he'd listen to.
So, I'm too rough to marry into your family, but it's okay to ask me to help in saving your family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but I think of you often.
Long time ago now.
I'm begging you, Arthur.
I say let Jamie live Jamie's life and not the nightmare that his daddy dreamed up for him.
Jamie's so innocent, Arthur. Please. Arthur, will you help me? Please.
Where is
it? Somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there said he'd seen him around the Cumberland Forest area. I just want him back. Arthur, if you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll owe you.
You already owe me. on, pal.
Morning, mister.
Yeah.
Fine morning, partner.
Some tenderfoot drew his iron off, shot the damn dirt, and
ain't
ran.
Nothing like playing a game with a bunch of children.
The place is going to hell.
Hello. What can I get you?
Lamb's fry, yeah, lamb's fry. Morning. Okay, fella.
Just hold her up a minute there. There's something up with this one. I can tell. Whatever you come looking for ain't here. Clear these streets. Well, let's hear it for common sense. I play for keeps, mister!
There we go. Good boy. Easy, easy.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.